if she can keep it all running. Keeps it running. If she can keep it all running.
Hey you guys, I am in Amsterdam for the Amsterdam Dance Event, as well as a half marathon this weekend. I'm here with TT.
Hey.
So we're just about to head out and explore the city. Yay! We made it to our room. It's small but cute.
It is small, but it's workable.
Yes. So I'm gonna give y'all a quick little tour. Here is the room. It's cute, small but cute. And here's the bathroom. Y'all saw the door when we walked in. Shower. Oh, that's cute. And my phone is about to die, or my thing's about to die. Alrighty. So we just got to our hotel. We are super tired and we're about to just pretty much take a nap and then wake up and go on a dinner cruise. So alrighty, we'll see you guys when we wake up. Bye. Hey, so we just made it to the canal and we are about to check in for our dinner cruise. So I'm super excited. Everyone's been super helpful because it took us a while, even though we only stayed, 10 minutes away from here. We had to keep asking for directions, but look at the scenery.
It's beautiful.
It just looks so pretty. So can't wait to get on the canal cruise and I'll show you guys what it looks like. So this is our cruise right here, our boat that we're gonna get on. And what's so funny is that me and her didn't know, but it's actually called the Lover's Cruise.
But I love you, TT.
I love you too.
So, yeah. Just our luck. Look, and everything is all about like lovers, everything. So I'm sure it's gonna be a whole bunch of couples and,
you know, maybe I might let you, you know, hold my little pinky. No, you can. You can help, you know, just
silly.
Yeah. All right, so I'll show y'all when we get on there. The food is supposed to be good. It had great reviews, so can't wait to show you guys.
Thank you.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh. What do you say, third table? Good evening.
Which table number?
5A.
The two window seats.
On this side or together?
No. One over there.
Oh, she got money.
Are you gonna make a lovely trip? 2 hours, 2 hours, 50 minutes, where we'll try to show you some of the highlights of the city. Let's see.
Eskimo.
So we just finished our dinner cruise. It was awesome. The food was so good.
It was beautiful.
Let me tell y'all what this girl did. So we're on a dinner cruise, right? And this guy is on the cruise and he's talking to us. And he's asking us, where are we staying? So I give him a general area. And then he's like, what hotel? And I'm like, oh, I don't remember. And of course she's like, oh, at the Innotel Hotel. And then she's like, it's close to Central Station. It's only a 10 minute walk if you walk down such and such street. And I'm like, oh,
they were American.
It doesn't matter. And I'm just like, why are you telling them where we're staying? And
They gave us the same information, so if they try to get us, we gonna get them.
They could have gave us fake information so that you would loosen up and tell them what hotel we were staying at. So
they gave us a room number or nothing.
You might as well be shit. All you gotta do is go there and be like, there's some dark skinned girls. Which rooms are they in? Like, so this one, I'm like, I can't take you nowhere. Can I take you nowhere?
My bad. So first time in Europe, okay?
No, we got to walk back. I swear, doesn't that say walk? Oh, let's just run.
Bro, I'm not trying to lose my life tonight.
I swear to
God. Oh my God. Almost died.
All right,
this is like the third time today.
We're gonna try to find a place to go. Look, everyone's staring at us. Hey. So,
okay, we're gonna go now.
Okay. We're gonna try to find a place to go out to tonight, bar hopping. So I guess we will see y'all when we find out what we're gonna do next.
I was putting my little moves on them, and
she tried.
They were looking at me. They ain't trying to dance back. Like, they was just like
almost at the camera.
Like, it was so awkward. I was just about to put my head down. I'm like, you know what? I was trying to tie my shoe. I wasn't trying to dance, for real.
So we took a little break. We're going to grab us some food. And then we're going to walk around and see if we can find somewhere else to party. So wish us luck. So we're just now leaving Prime Club and we're walking back to our hotel. I think this is where I'm gonna wrap up the vlog for tonight. So tell them good night, TT.
Good night.
We will see y'all tomorrow. I'm not setting no alarm. I'm just gonna sleep in, let my body rest, because I've been up probably 27 hours now. Mm-hmm. We've been going hard. Feels like it's been 5 days. Yeah, we've been going hard in Amsterdam, so definitely gonna rest up, not set an alarm. And we will see y'all tomorrow when we get ready for brunch. All right, talk to y'all later.
We just woke up. Well, it's actually afternoon. It's like 2 o'clock.
Yeah.
Something like that. We sleeping hard. We said we ain't gonna set that alarm. We really meant it. So we are headed to Cutthroat, which we heard has a hip hop brunch going on for everybody for ADE. So we're about to head out and do that.
So this is the lobby in our hotel. It's really nice. So, alrighty. Maybe we can show y'all a little bit more of the city than we did yesterday. Because I feel like we were just kind of, we were so tired. So, hopefully you guys get to see a little bit more of it today. See y'all when we get to brunch. Me and TT are on our way to a concert.
Yes.
For Amsterdam Dance Event, we're going to see Martin Garrix. We just finished eating. We had pizza. It was super good, close to the hotel. We just been like chilling for real.
Yep. It's been a really chill day. I enjoyed it.
So, we're about to go get on the bus, head out to this concert, and
party like a
rock star. I will sing, but you know what? I'm gonna save myself the embarrassment right. On multiple levels. So, yep, super excited. I'll see you guys when we get there. Guys, I kind of have some bad news. Me and Tierra got separated and I cannot find her. I don't have any Wi-Fi, and we had set up this place earlier today as like a, hey, if we get separated, we should meet at this particular place, which was the restaurant. And so I went over there and I stood there for a while and she's not there. So I don't have any Wi-Fi. I can't call her because her phone doesn't work. Outside and she's not there and it's freezing outside, so I don't know. I think I'll go outside and if she's not there, I'll wait a couple of minutes, and then if not, I have to go try to find some Wi-Fi so that I can find her. So we'll see. Hopefully good news in a little bit.
You were right behind me. What happened?
I went to the bathroom to like our meeting spot and you wasn't there.
We walked in the thing and like I was walking towards the exit and I turned around and you
like,
were behind me.
I turned around, you wasn't there, and then I was like, oh my gosh, where's she at? So I'm like looking. So I was good with the world. I found her.
Look, I was like, on Facebook. I was trying to call my sister. I was going to send her your number because she got an iPhone. I'm like, these iPhones can connect.
Did you go to the bathroom?
No. I just been sitting here.
We had a fail-safe plan that you did not execute. So now that the concert is over, what did you think about the concert?
It was amazing. I thoroughly enjoyed myself. I sweated. I got bumped around a lot. I got beer on me. And it was great.
I would say the only thing that I would change though is that unfortunately they have not caught up with our side of the ocean and the fact that there's no smoking inside buildings. So they still smoke inside the buildings here. So yeah, it's that really tough because it's like I just
sneezing the whole concert. Yeah.
It's like I smell smoke all over me. And,
yeah.
But overall, the concert was great. All the lights, it was nice.
The token part, I didn't like that either.
Oh yeah. They tried to get me to pay $10 for a smoothie. And I'm like, oh no. No. 10 euros for a smoothie, actually. So that'd have been like $12 for a smoothie, a medium. So, anyways, overall, great experience.
Yes.
Even though we got separated. You can't take her nowhere, for real. So we are headed back. I'm probably...
Look, I walked through the gates and Lydia was not behind me. That was not my fault.
It was her fault.
Like, so I'm tall, I'm black, I got blonde hair. I'm not easy to miss. Like, I don't understand what happened.
So we are going to try to find our way home. Either we're gonna take a bus or a taxi, and I'm going to end the vlog here. So thank you guys for hanging out with me today, and I will see y'all tomorrow. We're gonna go get our race packet tomorrow. So yeah. All right, see y'all tomorrow. Good night.